Hey, Steven, good morning. I had to let Farley out really quick. Give me just a second. Good morning to you, buddy. How are you? Right now I'm just trying to level up. any kind of opportunity where you could actually take a break? Hey, good morning, Dylan. How are you, buddy? Thank you guys for hanging out. I mean, I'm not doing shit. I'm just grinding levels. At least I have somebody to talk to. That's always good. So yeah, Steven, I'm sorry. Do you have like an opportunity where you can actually choose to put your work aside, or is it something that's actually on a time constraint right now? Yeah, I can imagine, like, just the amount of wrap-up shit that you gotta go through, all of the committees and all the stuff that goes with that. I can imagine. My delay between me chatting with you guys and me actually seeing the chat response is a little bit, so I'll give it a second. Dylan, how are you this morning? What's up with you? Crossing your fingers on that. Oh, you're pretty good about it, man. I mean, even under pressure. Give me just a second, guys. I'm gonna actually post on Facebook that I'm streaming just in case anybody's as bored as you guys are. I'll say this, I've had a little bit of activity on Facebook this morning and just hanging out and talking to people about different shit. It's Kelsey's birthday. That's, you know, that's something. Sorry guys, I'm getting all getting sidetracked and shit. It is kind of like a band reunion. You get Chris Holiday. He was hanging out earlier. He said hi. Or he wasn't hanging out here, but he jumped in on a chat between me and Jared earlier. Why I just wasted like a shitload of LP on that. Excuse me. I love the soundtrack. It's so good. I will. I'm not gonna bother her right now. She's still asleep. She's like, you're not coming back to bed? And I was like, I tried. I did. I tried to go back to bed, and I was just burning up. I don't know what the hell it was. It's not like the heat's up or anything. It's just... Oh shit. I hear movement. She might actually be awake, guys. Steven, she might. I tell you what, give me just a second. I'm gonna see. I don't know about the wake her up part. If she's already awake, then I will walk her all the way down there, and I will scroll literally one message up. You guys are fucking horrible. She's awake. And you're like, no, jokes, no, oh my god, don't do it. So you guys are gonna get me in trouble. I wouldn't say she's gonna punch you in the face. She might like give you like a kidney shot or like, you know, a side of the gut, you know? Oh my god, all right. Let me fight this mantis. Actually, I'm gonna talk to this mantis. I don't think I have one yet. Or not mantis, manta, Ray. Damn, that's a lot. No. No! I'm not giving you any money! Yeah, screw you, dude. No, it ain't happening. Ah, mantis. She probably would say something along those lines, though. She'd be like, happy birthday, huh? Huh? I don't know why, but I'm getting all kinds of action on Facebook this morning, and I'm like, not necessarily about it, but... Okay. Oh, the extra special birthday. Okay, guys, she's here. Here you go.
Thank you, Steve.
Oh, all right. Back to fighting and messing around. Yay! I was just saying how I tried to go back to bed, it didn't work, so... I came down here and I hung out on Facebook for a second, and... Tanya said, "Keep it all." That's funny. Facebook sent me a dollar. And that's enough for an ice cream at McDonald's. Can we get you some birthday ice cream? Oh, yeah? Are you out of happy birthdays for the year? Because mine's in 5 days. You don't have to tell me that. Oh, now you want to talk to me. Save... Why would I give you an item to save... I don't know. Oh, okay. So, he gave me a life stone for not kicking his ass. Alright. Fair. I'm done with birthdays, too. Even though I have, like, 3 more before the end of the year I know about. Oh, Jesus. No, she's gonna die. Oh, no, she's not. Hey, it missed. Sweet. Alright, Kelsey doesn't like the picture I posted about this. Excuse me. I feel like I should be doing much more damage to these guys. I mean, I remember that's how we met, but I'd much rather just, you know, talk to people first instead of having to beat them up. Like, you know, just talk to somebody. Yep. Oh, it's a full moon. I can't talk to him anyway. I wasn't paying attention. Snarling Bullwinkle across my back. I mean, you did. That's not a lie. I mean, you asking 2,400 credits of me in the first place was kind of outrageous. I'm just throwing that out there. Sure. Dark might to lucky find, okay. What's lucky find do for me? Loads cube. Oh, okay. these guys, but I kind of have to. I just want to go in that door and keep moving. Yeah, I saw that earlier. Shots, bitches. Anyway, sorry, I'm bad. At least for a second. I like the convenience of being able to hop back and forth with my camera. Kelsey and I keep on making the joke that I need to get myself a dog cam for Farley. You know what? It's her strength. What's cracking you up? The dog cam thing. I actually ran across somebody the other day that had a cat cam, and it was really surprising that the cat actually stayed in place. Like, it really didn't do anything. Thank you. let somebody try to evolve one of their skills, I end up getting screwed, so. Nope. Steven. Everybody that's joined me, if you're not familiar with me or you're just kind of hanging out, I'm at a grinding phase right now, so this particular stream is just kind of a hangout chat session. I mean, are you currently laying in bed watching me Twitch? I mean, some private messages or have a phone conversation or something, because I have all kinds of new software through the band account, and I need to share all of those files and whatnot with you guys, so that way you have all these packs and instruments and all that stuff. I spent like $13 this morning and got like a bunch of MIDI packs and stuff. Yeah, absolutely. I've got like two drum sets now. Two virtual drum sets, and then I've got five groove packs that I downloaded. Three of them I got for free. Two of them I actually spent money on. So. But yeah, just more tools. is having such a hard time right now, guys. He really, really wants to get up in this swivel chair, but it swivels. So he's just lost, completely lost. He has no clue what he's doing.
Did you see where he made the cover up?
Yeah, I did see that cover up, which is badass, dude. That's like a really cool cover up. I saw that earlier.
It's really dark and just like...
Yeah, essentially just loops. So they'll have real drummers record the parts and break them down into MIDI files. And then you can use those parts, those loops. Usually they'll have, I don't know, like a couple of the ones I have in particular, it's like 8 grooves. Okay, so you'll have like these grooves that are all kind of in the same fill with like the snare on the 3 or the snare on the 2 and 4. And so those grooves will also have like additional folders, like subfolders for like different fills. So you could put like 4th measure fills or whatever, and you just load them in to a MIDI file or a MIDI track with a virtual instrument, and essentially you can go in there and edit it. You could be like, okay, this is basically what I'm kind of going for, but I want to put the snare here instead, or I want to put, you know. I'll get in the real history of the band. All right. We said, hey, we want to write some music. And we were like, okay, let's write some music. And we were... So if there's anybody else new in chat, how are you guys doing today? I'm currently running my old setup by myself. I don't have like any mods or anything like that currently, so kind of jumping between all the different like tiles and stuff that are on the computer screen. God damn it. Success. Okay. Oh, yes. Nice. Now I feel like, I don't know, I think I got like an hour, maybe less. I'm gonna get up and do ye old lunch and Christmas shopping and, you know, the normal go-abouts and all that stuff. So, yeah, I don't know, my goal today was kinda to try to make it to level 20, which I'm not far. I guess I'm at level 18. But I was gonna get to level 20 really quick before I went any further. And this is literally my first playthrough of this game. Thank you. want to say how awesome that guitar solo is. Hey, Frankie, good morning. How are you? Mods in my group right now. And I was running everything by myself. And now you're here. Yeah, go get yourself some breakfast, for sure. I'm gonna get with Kelsey, like I said, here pretty soon and figure out lunch and errands and all that stuff, so. Love you, buddy. I'll see you later. No. Jerk. Stop asking for money. I'm like the Loch Ness Monster up in here. Pity. still stunned. Now I was trying to get a bunch of money. Yeah. I still need, like, I need 6,000, I think. Is gonna be so awesome in HD, guys. Just want you to know that. Anybody else on here excited about it? Thank you. us a second, guys. I'll be right back. Thank you. would probably help. I'm going to go ahead and call this a stream. I'm going to pull us all over to Glandman's page. Alright, well, never mind. We will not raid Glandman. Well, guys, I appreciate you hanging out with me for a minute, and I'm gonna cut this one, and I'll see you guys next time.